This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. Shot by Zap Cannon. It's down already. Curlia is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Solid hit! That hurt! Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Hit by Psychic! It couldn't take it! It's down! Open is sent out. Curlia starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner protects against the attack. Curlia dozes off. Gulpin uses its move. Oh no! It went down before it could wake from its nightmare. Slowbro is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit by Psychic! It went down! Playdoh is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A beautiful attack! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Slowbro dozes off. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum! A rigid shot! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slowbro woke up! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slowbro desperately holds on. Crushing blow! It went down! Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.